I tell you I'm right. You know no more about war than I do, though. You've never been a soldier.
I know I haven't, but I come from a family of soldiers. My father was a soldier, and so was my mother.
I don't believe it.
It's a fact. Mother was the general, and father was a first-class pilot. And let me tell you, they had some battles.
They did, eh? How did they start?
Well, father would generally start by breaking leave and returning home with a load of ammunition in the shape of liquid fire. He'd start the offensive by spilling it in camp, and then mother would counterattack with a large caliber frying pan. After this reached its objective, father would return to his base, the Golden Lion on the corner, and dig himself in until closing time.
Did your father ever use a tank?
Use a tank? Father didn't have to use a tank. He was a tank.
Oh, I see. And just because your father was a tank, you think you know all about warfare?
I do. I've had experience. I've been through it.
Yes, you have.
I have. Why, only the other day my allotment was bombarded.
No.
Yes, all my teeth were shattered. Believe me, I can show you the picture book idea of warfare. I know exactly what you're thinking of. You've got a mental picture of the old-time general who used to dash into battle at the head of his men, riding on his sword and waving his horse, crying, "Come on, boys, up and at 'em, picket Jerry, what hokey bumps," and all that kind of stuff. Well, let me tell you, they don't do that anymore. There's an awful difference between ancient and modern warfare.
There is?
Yes, indeed. You take the old general of 1812, for instance. He used to wear his hat sideways like Napoleon and have his hand on his watch. The modern general wears his hat like a human being and has his watch on his hand. The modern general is continually sending out platoons.
Platoons? Well, what's a platoon?
Platoon? A platoon is a small body of soldiers entirely surrounded by officers. The old-time general would be found in the firing line.
Why, drive up where he should be.
Well, not the modern general. He's generally 25 miles behind the firing line.
25?
Yes, and sometimes 28. He don't care. He's got a nice chateau as the headquarters. He's surrounded by his staff, telegraph instruments, wax, brooms and custard, and lots of things. Well, that's the kind of a general I am. Of course, if you want the other kind of a man...
Now, listen, I don't want any kind of a man.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. You know, we're getting fewer and fewer.
I want a hero. I love heroes.
Do you? Well, I am a hero. Look at this medal.
Isn't that fine? What did you get it for?
7 6. But tell me, dear, are you interested in war photographs? I have some here.
Who took them?
I did, when the man wasn't looking. These are very interesting. This one shows Hindenburg with his favorite pig.
How nice. So, which is the pig?
The good-looking one.
Tell me, is he a typical German?
I don't know, really. I never heard him eat. Now, here's another very interesting photo. What do you think of that?
Well, I seem to know that face. Who is it?
That's the Kaiser.
Just look at him smiling.
Yes, he's smiling. That's an old photograph.
But tell me, what's that pig the Kaiser holding?
Well, that's not his pig. That's the crown prince. By the way, I hope you don't mind me putting my arm around your waist.
I most certainly do. That's an awfully bad habit you have.
That's not a habit. That's an inheritance. I got that from my father.
You don't tell me.
Yes, the old man lost his arm that day. He had it shot off, helping a couple of circus ladies escape from the harem.
And was your father a soldier?
Didn't I tell you a few minutes ago that my father was a soldier? Why, my father fought and bled and died for England before he ever came to America. Shirts were nothing to my father. I saw my father one day take 2 shirts, one in each hand, and bang their heads together, plump.
Who? How could he if he only had one arm?
Hey, you're too particular when I'm telling a story. My father forgot all about that in the excitement of the fight.
Yes, he did. I don't believe a word of it. Honestly, I think to think what I do to you. Heaven only made me a man.
Heaven has made you a man. I'm the man.